While documenting long-term impact of war in the villages in Ukraine, we met the boys playing war games. We got their parents' permission to film their everyday life, and now we will show it to you.
These are, of course, the toys. It's not real weapons, as some people thought.